We've scoured the town and I've spoken to every contact we have left. No sign of Mercer. Any luck on your end? Shor's beard. He's going after the eyes of the Falmer? That was Gallus's pet project. If he gets his hands on them, you can be certain he'll be gone for good and set up for life. Agreed. He's taken everything the guild has left, and to go after one of the last greatest heists is just an insult. I've spoken to Carlaya and made amends for how the guild's treated her. Now she wishes to speak with both of us. Quickly, we have no time to lose. Until next we meet.